Hawk's wings are a nice wild mushroom.
These are common in spruce fir forests and have distinctive brown scales on top.
When you flip the mushroom over, it has teeth instead of gills or pores. Even though this one is pretty bug infested in the stem, these are often not bug infested in the cap.
I like them sauteed, marinated, grilled, tossed into soups. Plus, they make great shields.